It's time. It's time to face some adversity. Look. Look around you. You are here now, in a present time of greatness. I stand here and I look into your eyes and I see, I feel the spirit of a warrior. I feel the spirit of a gladiator. You have not come this far to come this far. You have not sacrificed the hours, days, weeks, months to taste defeat. You have the warrior spirit in your soul. You have the warrior mindset. And you owe it to your brother, standing right next to you. I want you to lock arms, lock hands for the next four quarters of your life. It's gonna be hard. You're gonna make mistakes. But you're also gonna get the opportunity to right those wrongs and bounce back from those mistakes. When you fall, get back up. Rise. And that's why this is the greatest game on earth. Men get the chance to step into that coliseum, that stadium. You get the privilege, the honor to compete for your team. Your brothers that you're holding hands with today, your brothers of the past, and more importantly, your brothers of the future. You get the ability to showcase your talents and ability. You owe it to your coaches. You owe it to your teammates. You owe it to yourself. Effort is something you control. You can give effort every single given play. You don't have to be the most talented person on the field. But I promise you, if you give maximum effort, you will make more plays more consistently than anybody. No matter what your talent level is. You have the heart of a lion. You have to be willing to sacrifice everything at any given moment of this game. I promise you that everything is not going to go the way you wanted it to on every single play. It's not supposed to. It's supposed to be hard. It's supposed to be difficult. Anything that comes fast and easy leaves you the same way. What are you going to do? What are you going to do when time is tough? What are you willing to sacrifice for greatness? This game you're about to play, this field you're about to step on, holds the keys to change your life forever. Your mom's life, your dad's life, your sister's, brother's, kids, everyone's life. If you're willing to make the sacrifice to be great. Be great. It's simple, but not easy. The blueprint is laid out before you. Do your job. Do your job. When it's time to make a play, make it. In four quarters, we're gonna see what you're made of. If your heart pumps Kool-Aid, or if ice cold water in your veins. Let's go, champ. Rise up. Winners don't make excuses. We execute. And it's time to step on that field and execute. Look your brothers in your eyes. Look at them. You don't have to say a word. Just look into their eyes and see that fire burning. Give your brother that look so he can see it to your soul. So they know you got your back. They got your back. It's an honor. It's an honor for you to put on that jersey on your back. Shut the helmet on your head. Live with pride. Honor your teammates by giving everything. Because you don't know what play is going to be that one that's going to win the game. Let's take this field and give them everything we got. Tonight we walk out that arena beat up, bloody, tired, exhausted. But when we walk out, we walk off as champions.
they wanna, they can try it, but they'll never get here. Then they can get out of here. Gonna keep on driving, never stop. United, united, united we stand. United we never shall fall. And they can get out of here. Gonna keep on driving, never stop. United, united, united we stand. United we never shall fall.
To break their neck. That's how you win big games. You hit them in the mouth. You hit them in the mouth, Kings. Every single one of y'all in here are kings. You say, let's go, King. This is our house. I was born a king. I was born to be a winner. I was born to be a champion. The difference between a champion and a loser is a mindset. Once you put your mindset, once you put your mindset where a killer mindset is, ain't nobody gonna stop you. Because I'm gonna tell you now, this game is not for nice people. And y'all know that this game is not for nice people. If you be unselfish, if you don't think about yourself, if you don't think about that, all the thousands of fans standing on the outside, put your mind frame on the field. Keep your mind frame on the field. And when you step off that bus, you tighten up your tie and you say, this is my business trip. Are you going to close the deal or are you going to fold? When I stepped on the field, I had a mind frame. My mother was a heroin addict. So when I stepped on the field, I thought about, I want to save my mama's life. This man in front of me is going to stop me from saving my mom. It's going to stop me from saving my brothers and my sisters. It's going to stop me from taking my brothers and sisters away from crackheads and drug addicts every day. And when I looked at my opponent across from me, I told him, you not hungry enough. You don't want this enough. My life on the line. You hear me, King? Your life on the line today. Everything on the line. You go out there, you let them hit you in your mouth and beat you, you quit. But the legacy, it starts today. I'm King Hollis, man. I love y'all. Go out there and become champion.
Gonna keep on driving, never stop. United, united, united we stand. United we never shall fall. United, united, united we stand. United we stand one and all. So keep me up. Give in, make a stand, we're gonna win. We can do it, we can do it. And if they wanna, they can try it, but they'll never get here. And they can get out of here.
Gonna keep on driving.